name's CrazyMSHD, and welcome back to another video. So this is a little different setup, like, setup back here. I guess I can explain this previous to this video. So that is actually my bed, but it's also a futon, so it's pretty cool. Got the RGB behind there, you know, because RGB messed the race. And then I got this roleplay thing. That is not finished. It will not look like this. It will be equal once I'm done. This is really hard to do because it's reversed. But it will be equal once it's done, and it'll look way better. Sorry about that right now, but yeah, I thought it'd be really cool to have a background for when I'm doing these types of videos. So now, why do I have such a big wide camera angle? Well, here's the reason why. I bought an Oculus Rift. You can't really see it that well, but so I can get it right there. It's just because of the lighting, I couldn't figure out good lighting. But yep, this is the Oculus Rift and Touch Bundle. I got it through the Summer of Rift sale, which is where they had the Oculus and the Touch, which is Oculus's controllers right here. That go with it, and two sensors, which the sensors are these things back here. Oh, I'm standing in the way, am I not? Those things back there, I don't know if you can see it. It might be cut out. Those are sensors, and then we bought the third one for another one. It was $400 for the bundle and $60 for the third sensor due to room scale. And I don't know if it's still that. It might be. I think if it isn't anymore, it'll be $500 for the bundle. So, yeah, but it's really cool. So now VR videos. So now we're gonna get right into the first VR video, which is Super Hot VR.
Yeah, so super hot. Oh yeah, that's amazing. Time moves as you move. Okay, so I don't know what super hot is, but like when you move, time moves basically. So like if you don't move, they won't move at all. And this is the VR version. They have a regular version you can get too if you don't have VR, but it's way better in VR. And I played around a little bit with it, so I a little bit know the controls and stuff, but it's pretty fun. Oh, it's amazing. Ooh. Rocky. You ready for this? Oh. That's like the, yeah. Like the level save. Okay, here we go. Oh. Okay.
Oh no.
Ooh!
That feels great.
You shoot the grab then.
Ooh, sure you can.
Okay, come on, come on. Here
we go. Yeah.
Oh yeah, right inside the head. Here we go, super hot. Come on. I'm super hot. I'm super hot. I think I'm in frame. I'm in frame. I'm sorry I don't have an angle back there. Like, that would be great, but I don't. Oh. Oh yeah. What else we got here? I don't know what that is. Is that a camera? Can I vlog with it? I'm a vlogger. But look, it's me, I'm vlogging. Upside down, but I'm vlogging. Shatter it. And I got it. So I gotta go back. Like, quite a few. That just feels amazing. You know, just throw it and it keeps going. Great. Matrix. Oh yeah. Okay, what's next? Come on, we got this. Are you ready to play? Yes, I'm ready to play. Aim for the head. Of what? Oh, that works! Oh, sick, music. My jam! Okay, where are we? Okay. Super hot disc beat. Just put on your headset, it's on. Oh, that one? Okay, gotta be careful so I don't hit my fan. Was I about to hit my fan? Yep, I'm about to hit my fan. I didn't hit my fan, I'm good. Okay. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that feels amazing. Love that Uzi. See that level over? What's that mean? Oh. Oh, that feels amazing. You can dodge bullets, I know that. Oh yes! Okay. You know, I do want to try something. I heard like if you... like that, you could like teleport it in, but... I'd love to make this. Super hot C. Should we do it? Ah, let's do it. We haven't been through that one. really scared I'm gonna hit my fan. Oh yeah. Oh, great. Why am I not super hot? Oh, great. Oh, super hot. Okay. What's next? That feels amazing. Last words? Hasta la vista, baby. Whoa! What? That was glitch. Come on, last words. Yo. Super hot. I knew I was super hot. I'm super hot. Hot or not. Goodness. I think. Oh, great. Whoa. Show your commitment. Look down. Whoa. Whoa, VR is so scary. VR is like... Whoa! That actually feels like you're dropping. I'm not even kidding. My hands are sweating right now. Oh, we're back. Okay. Well, we're gonna end up here. Back to full screen.
Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed Super Hot. This is episode 1 Super Hot, episode 2 will be coming back 2. I got plenty more VR games I can play, but Super Hot was like my favorite. It's considered one of, I consider one of the best VR games. And I think a lot of people consider it one of the best VR games. So we'll play that. I am kind of limited because it is an Oculus. I mean, that isn't like traditionally known for room scale, that's the Vive. But it was a lot cheaper, so that's why I got that one. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you want to see more VR, if you want to see more like big open area stuff, like now that I got this futon, I have like all this area in my room, in my studio basically, that I can do videos with. So lots of videos coming soon. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you in the next one.